In April of 2013, Slipping arrived in Los Angeles, fresh from its successful New York run. The play was written and directed by Daniel Talbot, who pulled together a rare, impassioned group of actors and technicians.
Speed.
This is Seth Numrich, now playing opposite Jamie Bell in AMC's Turn. But before his turn came, he flared over Broadway like a comet with his performance of a gifted violinist who chooses to become a professional boxer, going against his father's wishes to become a musician.
Christ, why did you come here, Papa? You sit there like my conscience.
Why you say so?
You know what? I have to do this, Papa. I have to fight. All right? It doesn't matter what you say or what you think. This is my profession now. Yet that I'm out for fame and fortune. I'm not out to be different or artistic. I don't intend to be ashamed of my life.
Yeah, I understand you.
All right, well, go out and watch the fight,
yeah,
son.
Yeah, fight. Now I know it's too late for music.
I'm never alone when I'm alone. I mean, playing music, that's like saying, I am man, you know? I belong here. How do you do, world? Good evening.
In 2013 in London, playing opposite Kim Cattrall in Sweet Bird of Youth, Helen Mirren presented him with the Evening Standard Award for Best Newcomer. In Slipping, Seth played a closeted high school student who, suffering from the loss of his father, is traumatized to the point of cutting himself.
Kept wanting to touch you. And I wanted you to sit by me.
A lot of attempts have been made to describe how a particular actor connects with an audience on an emotional level. Ultimately, it's an unexplainable mystery. But all you need to do is look, and it's all right there.